Hi. Petra wanted to know where trees go when they get cut down. It's a good question, and it depends. If we cut trees down because we want to make something out of them, then we'll take them to a lumber or sawmill, sort of like what we see here. At the lumber or sawmill, they take a special saw and they cut the tree into planks. We can then dry those planks and make them into boards so we can make tables, chairs, maybe what your floor is made out of, and certainly what your house is made out of. If we cut trees down because maybe they were starting to die, or we just don't want a tree there anymore, we might take some of that and we might grind it up and chip it up and make things like mulch, where we'd spread this over our gardens so that it can give back to the soil, so that other plants and animals that live in the soil have food or things to live in. So let's take a look at what some rotting and decaying wood is. Some people think that's bad, but it can actually be really good for the little plants and critters that live in our gardens. Let's take a look at some decaying logs. Here you can see some decaying wood that's just sitting around. And it starts to break down and it creates really fine. This almost looks like soil. And if we look really closely, sometimes we can see little insects or critters living in here. And some animals will use rotting or decaying wood that's left on the ground as homes, so where they can live. And our decaying wood can help give back to the soil where trees and other plants are growing. It's a great question. Thanks. Let me know if you have any others.